Right then, this is Sharky from Sharkade. Now in front of me I have one of our Ultimate Arcade cabinet builds. Now this unit is a 16 terabyte build. This comes with a Ryzen 5 CPU, 16 gig of DDR4 RAM, 120 gig SSD, an RTX 3060 graphics card. Now, like I say, this unit is a 16 terabyte build, so it comes with over 340 plus systems, 98,000 plus games, and next gen titles like Mortal Kombat 11, Street Fighter 5, Tekken 7, and Devil May Cry 5, Forza Horizon 5, God of War, Final Fantasy 7 the remake, and tons more. There's been some new Techno Parrot games added on there as well. I know the new Scarlet Dawn has been added, but we only have one controller support because we use Wii controller kits at the moment. We are looking at the Guns for IR kit set up soon, and the AE light gun setup as well for the Sharkade cabinets, so there will be updates coming for our Hyperspin builds. Now this is a Goonies cabinet. I've got to say this is beautiful from top to bottom. I took quite a while doing the side art and designing the side art and the other panels, but it's just basically an upgraded version of our version 2 bar top Goonies cabinet. The only downfall I would say about this unit would be the yellow ball tops. I did try and get some gold ball tops for this unit, like the ones I've used on previous builds, because they just stand out beautifully and they would have looked really smart on here. But my supplier of those ball tops has only got one ball top in stock. So I'll be sending a link to the customer so the customer can go ahead and purchase some nice cool gold ball tops. It's just a shame I couldn't get some photo content with those gold ball tops on. This unit also has a trackball that we've added. We don't usually add them on these smaller size stand-ups because it took a lot of routing out the front of the cabinet to make it fit. These are Ultramark trackballs, so they're quite a large trackball. If anyone's used those in a cabinet before, they know those trackballs are quite large and bulky, so it leaves little space on the inside to move stuff around. Also, we have our mini amps on the front, which it's just slightly touching that mini amp. So yeah, it's a tight fit in there. But yeah, the unit looks absolutely stunning from top to bottom. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shoot away, get some video content, show you the artwork of this unit, and then I'll get some video content of some gameplay as well and show off a couple of new things that's been added to the systems. So I'll catch you in a sec. Right, so we'll start down the left-hand side of the unit. I've got to say, I love this artwork, absolutely love it from top to bottom. I have a lot of detail in there. We have this image fading down into another image with those rocks coming down the side there. And then revealing that image there. Then we've got this nice gold looking trim going up with the gold T molding all throughout the unit. I don't know if the camera picks it up very well, but this is really gold looking. It's nice T molding, this gold chrome stuff. And then we have the Never Say Die with the Goonies logo in the middle there, and skull and crossbones, with two swords, not crossbones. And then we have this nice wood effect, but inside the wood effect itself, we actually have the Goonies map. The map of the Goonies in the background, all faded in. So if you look, there's little bits of detail within the wood effect. And all the text and stuff like that, all blended in the background. And then we have our mini amp there with the nice gold T molding surrounding that hole. And then across the control panel here, we have those Goonies custom dust covers, which you may have seen on one of my other units before. And this nice red and faded black trim. Wait, sorry, not red. Yeah, gold and faded black trim. Those are also gold chromed buttons as well, and they may look a bit chrome looking, like silver chrome looking, but they're actually gold, the same color as the team holding. And then we have those buttons lighting up as gold coins there. Then we have that image there with the one-eyed Willy in the center there with that trackball. Now I would have liked maybe some gold trim on there, or that trim there to be gold, but I mean, if I was to spray it up and stuff like that, it would just wear away and stuff, and you don't want it looking worn out and stuff, so it's just not best to wrap it or spray it, so I've left it as it is. And then we have the second dust cover there, and then those gold buttons. We do have the two USB ports on the front there of the unit. We move up all around the screen area, is blended in nicely with this wood effect trim as well, all the way across the bottom of the screen there, up the sides. And then if we come along the marquee here, we have those RGB LEDs fading in and fading out. Now we add sound activated LED kits in our marquees and speakers. So you can change the LEDs to fade in, fade out, sound activated, so the flash as well, and you can just leave them on a static color, that whatever you wish, white or red, green, blue. You also get a controller with the mini amp as well. And just down the right hand side there, with the lighting in the room, you might see the quality a bit better on this side of the cabinet than the other side, because the light's hitting it at the wrong angle, so you get the nice colors there. It looks all right on the camera at the moment, but to be honest, in person does it better justice, the pitch of the camera, the pitch of the unit, sorry. So yeah, up the right hand side there, there's just so much detail in the image itself, so many Easter eggs in there of the Goonies itself, just so many different aspects of the movie. So there's the organ, the deaf organ out the movie. I can't remember what it's called, but yeah, it's the deaf organ where the floor starts caving in and stuff when they press the wrong keys. One Eye Willy there, the Goonies there, the ship there. And yeah, just so much detail in the unit. The wood trim is along the top as well, again, so we've got that nice pirate ship look to the unit. And then if we head over to the back here, we have that repeating artwork of that wood effect. And this is printed vinyl, it's not wood. In the images, it looks just like a wooden cabinet. It looks really smart. And then we have those custom speaker grills. Also on the back we have a custom grill. I just cut this, I usually cut a set out for the bar tops, so that come out as well, so I printed that off as well. So yeah, those speaker grills are quite nice. The light doesn't do it justice with a fading in, fading out on the camera, because you can actually see it through, but when you look at it in person, it's got a lovely glow on those speaker grills. It looks really smart, and there's so much detail in the grill itself, it gives it sort of a 3D effect and look. Really, really smart. And on the back of this unit, we do have a USB port and a HDMI out port for the customer. And we also have at the very bottom there is a 12-inch sub, what the customer upgraded to. So this unit as well comes with our jukebox software. That's an extra charge. You're looking at around £40, I believe, for the software. And then you'll get a ton of karaoke tracks, music videos and music on there as well. So you'll have a large collection of music. You can also add your own music and stuff like that. But you'd have to make sure the track information is all correct. Then it'll find all the right cover art and stuff like that for the audio tracks and the artist and stuff. So so you just make sure your artists and stuff are named correctly. But yeah, you can add your own music as well. The amps on the front also have MP3 playback. So if you don't really want to go into the jukebox software and stuff, you can use to play MP3s direct from the mini amps. It has an SD card port and a USB port there, so you can just plug in an SD card or a USB stick with some music on and play music, or you can just switch on the radio, tune that in, and you can play radio stations, local radio stations, as long as the unit is positioned in a place that's going to pick up the FM and AM radio. So yeah, what I'll do is I'll cut away again and then I'll show off some of the systems and the gameplay. Catch you in a second.
Cyborgs are not common here.
We have work to do.
Round one. Fight!
Thank you.
Right then, that's it for the Goonies Custom Arcade stand up. Now, if you wish to purchase a unit just like this, hit us up at dean@sharkade.co.uk and make sure you like, share, subscribe to the videos, hit that notification bell, and I'll make sure I'll catch us in the next one. Bye.